Today, let's discuss a crochet stitch technique called flow crochet. As we can see, a complete stitch consists of a V-shape. For flow crochet, we crochet using the half of the V-shape closest to us, as shown in the demonstration. Let's crochet a single crochet stitch. As you can see, since we only use one side of the V-shape during crocheting, the other side is preserved.